simplify a to the power 2b into a to the power 4b to the power 3. Then we can write a terms together and b terms together. A to the power 2 into a to the power 4, b to the power 1 into b to the power 3. Then using exponent properties, we can write a to the power 2 plus 4, b to the power 1 plus 3. Then we get a to the power 6 and b to the power 4. That's it.